you crazy printer. I don't know what to do. I used mediocre ink and it's just not working. My whole printer is just not working and I need a paper for school. I should have used Kessel ink. What am I going to do? I'm gonna end up failing school, living in a box, and just dying somewhere. Man, all because I didn't use Kessel ink. What should I do? If you don't want to end up living in a box, like I'm going to use Kessel ink.